Hey guys, how's everyone doing? In today's video, we're going to look at one of the main reasons why GB WhatsApp doesn't work properly and why you often experience delays in the way it functions. For example, if I open GB WhatsApp, you'll see this notification pop up. That's exactly the issue we're about to fix. And even I restart GB WhatsApp, the same notification appears again, saying disable battery optimization, and it says it's important to set GB WhatsApp to unrestricted in battery optimization for notifications without delay. So to fix this and make sure GB WhatsApp works without any delay, we're going to adjust one simple setting in your phone. Go to your phone settings, tap on apps, find and select GB WhatsApp, tap on battery. Then set battery usage to unrestricted. This will allow GB WhatsApp to run in the background without any restriction, and you'll receive all notifications on time with no lag or delay. Trust me, this is super important if you want your WhatsApp to function smoothly. Wow, this was a such helpful video, right? So give this video a like, share it with someone who needs it, drop a comment below and tell me what other WhatsApp tricks or problems you'd like me to cover. And don't forget to subscribe for more tips. See you soon. Peace.